Hey y'all, welcome back to class here at Move with Sable. Today's class is a kettlebell complex style workout. There's 5 rounds. The rounds are organized by movement type and muscle group. Depending on your fitness level, you're going to need 1 or 2 kettlebells. I will preview each round for you, and then we're going to do it all together here from beginning to end. I'm really excited to get into this workout with you. You can tell by how fast I'm talking. I'm ready to get into this one. So I'll try my best to explain all the moves real quick before we get started. Always remember when you're working with bells that this is your general stance with your toes slightly turned out of your hips, and you're going to hinge. All of the movements are going to come from your trunk. Even if you're doing overhead presses and whatnot, the movements always start here. You ready to get started? You should already be warm. I've already warmed up. This video should probably take 20, 25 minutes max. Okay, let's go to the first round. We're going to start with American swings. Now these are all the way up overhead. We'll switch to alternating swings, so one hand at a time. We'll go to single arm swings. Then we're gonna go back to alternating. And then back all the way to Americans, okay? We've got 10, 12, 16, 12, 10 reps. I'll call it out before we get there. Grab your bell. Are you ready? 10 American swings. 3, 2, 1. Here's 8. 9, 10 alternating swings. We've got 12 of them. Ten, 11, 12 single arm swings, 8 each arm. Six, 7, 8, switch. Five, 6, 7, 8, alternating back to 12. Three, 2, 1, finish strong, 10 Americans. Flip overhead. Drive it from the hip. That's 5. Here's last 3. 2. Last 1. Beautiful. All right, we're gonna take about 30 or 40 seconds. I'm gonna switch from my 35 pound bell to my 25 pound bell. Choose your option here. And let me show you the first move. Let me preview the moves while you're breathing and resting, all right? It's an overhead lunge. So I'm gonna start with my left arm locked out, right foot stepping forward. And we'll do 5 each side. Second move, 12 goblet reverse lunges right here. Right? Third move, we're gonna take 8 curtsies each leg, so you're gonna rack your bell on the moving leg. So 8 each side. And then we'll go back again. Are we ready? So I'm gonna start with that left arm up strong in that overhead lunge. So press it up, right leg is gonna move for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down nice and easy. I'm gonna flip my watch around. Should have already done that. And press it up. Left leg coming forward. Here's two. Here's one. All right, rock that bell in the center. We're gonna step it back for 12. We're almost there, here's 10. 11, 12, stay here. Rack that bell on the working leg for curtsies. Let me turn and face you guys for this one. Each leg. Yep, here's four. Big breath, three, two, one. Get comfortable on the other side. We're taking it for eight. Here's eight. Wherever this other arm is comfortable, take it there. Here's six. Here's seven. Big muscle groups working here. It takes big air. Good. We're taking it back. 12, reversing. Ooh, we're halfway. Here's four. Here's three. Two. And one. But we're not done. We have one move left on this round. Back to that overhead press. Stepping forward on the right for five. We've got three. We've got two. And one. Beautiful. Carefully lower down. Take it on the other side. I love this move. For challenging your stability and your strength. Two more. Last one. Easy. Safely park your bell. And that's two out of the five rounds done. We're gearing up for the third round. It looks like this. Snatches, overhead press, high pulls, overhead press, snatches again. Alrighty, let me preview all of those for you. While you're still breathing, grab your water, grab your towel if you need it. Here's your snatch. Here's your overhead press. Your high pull, nice and high. Elbow out. And then we'll go back to the beginning. That overhead press. Working our way back. 10, 12, 16, 12, 10. Got it? 10, 12, 16, 12, 10. We're gonna make it. Are you ready? I'm gonna start on that right side with snatches. Ready? Five and five. Breath and push. Two. One. Switch arms. Tight here. Use that breath. Five. I'm going to stay here on my left for that overhead press. Stay here. Keep it for 6 reps each side. 6. 5. 3. 2. Last one. Switching arms. Yes. You should feel really strong here. Three, two, one. I'm gonna stay on the right and take that high pull. Each arm. Two, one. Go ahead and switch. You got this. Three, two, one. Just put your back to overhead press. Six each arm, breathe. Lock it out overhead. Push from here. Make sure that belt starts in this nice pocket between your bicep and your shoulder. Four, five, six. Snatches are next. Five each side. Yes, switch an arm. Draw that power from the ground. Two. One. Be real careful here, parking your bell. Hinge. Then stand up. Take the big breath. We are moving on to that fourth round. You're still with me, right? You're still there. Fourth round. Looks like this. We've got goblet squats. Easy peasy, bub breezy, right? Figure eights. Classic, but still a big burn. We've got gunslingers. Here. And then we'll go back. 10, 12, 16, 12, 10. By now you should have that. By now you should have it, right? Take a big breath. I'm gonna take a drink of water. We have plenty of time. Here we go. I'm actually gonna switch. I'm gonna challenge myself here. Let me switch back to my bigger gun here. What are you gonna choose? Let me know in the comments what weight that you use for this workout. Here we go. Bring it up. Squeeze it in tight. Goblet squats for 10. Your eight, 12 of them. Bend and lift, bend and lift. Four, three, two, one. Gunslingers, you gotta really bend those knees. Each arm. Catching it up. Here's three. Yoo-hoo! Two. And one. Other side. Turn this way. Make it eight. Seven. Four. Three. Two. Beautiful. One. Figure eight. Back at it. 12 of them. That's 10. 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and pull that bell up nice and strong. Yes. 10 goblets. Finish strong right here. Easy down, park it by bending and hinging, and stand up tall. Let's take about 40 seconds here, and guess what? You got one round left, but it's not a surprise. It's not new. We're gonna go back. We're gonna repeat round one. All those swings. That's how we begin, and that's how we end. So remember, 10 Americans, 12 alternating, 16 singles, 12 alternating, 10 Americans. And if you chose the right weight, if you stuck with me for this pace, you should be breathless right here too. But you should be a little bit less in the tank. You should have a little bit less in the tank to finish right here with me. Starting in 3, 2, 1, American swing, push. Four, three, two, one. Alternating, switch hands at the top. Four, three, two, one. Stay here for single arm swing. Take it 8. Use that hip. 4, 3, 2, 1, almost there. 3, 2, 1, alternating, good, 12. Four, three, two, one. Don't quit now. Here's 10. You get 5 reps left. Last one. Yes. You should have a smile on your face. You should feel strong AF right here. Because that is strength. That is cardio with your feet glued to the floor. Let's bring it down just a little bit. Step it side to side. You're gonna bring it down. Heart rate under control. Step. That's good stuff. We're gonna take some easy squats right here, easy ones. Down. And breathe down and up. Now, let me give you some options here. Let me throw you some bones. We're gonna step it side to side. You have the option to take a full minute's rest between each of those rounds. You can push pause on me. Take a full minute's rest. If you want this workout to be longer, take a full 3 minutes here at the end. Grab a drink, recover a little bit, and then do it all again. And you've got about a 40-minute workout that you are going to feel for sure. Take it up one more time. Good. Should have a little bit of breath back. A little bit of breath back. I'm going to use my wall for support. Cross the leg over, sit down, stretch out that IT band, that hip. They did a lot of work right there on those swings. Other side. And if you're looking for a good extended stretch on this, check out my gentle stretch for low back relief. That'll really help you recover for your next workout. Thanks for joining me here. Make sure that you subscribe so you can join me here for class more often.